Cumberland taking on Central in Providence. It was neck and neck in the first quarter. Khalil Fofana carves around the defense, gets the two. He had a team high 21. The Knights led by one after the first quarter. Steven Jacquez gets the offensive rebound, puts it back up for the score. And then later in the first, Joseph Parenteau hits the pull-up jumper. The Clippers win by 18, 74 to 56, the final.